Some words have different meanings depending on where they're used in American English or British English context. And here are some examples. Flat, apartment. Sweet, candy. Appetizer, starter.